So class four is approved.
I don't know.
That might be a technicality.
The golf course.
Oh, they should have a
putting green.
That's a well-built boat.
Go on, guys!
Class four boats, make your way up to the starting line. Class four boats.
Hey.
You don't think it feels weird?
Keep on sailing, folks.
That is so
cool.
Nice
boat.
Golf,
guys.
Very nice.
All right, do we have any more class fours coming up? Any more class fours? All right, class four, line up. You folks coming up in the pool, are you unlimited? Got it. All right, folks, class four, line up on the starting line. We're ready to go in 10 seconds. Good positioning and bottom voice to see.
They're going to be right next to each other.
So that's what I would have done. The styrofoam.
All right, class four. Class four, you in position? All right, the cannon will possibly go off in 5 seconds. Alright, we ready, class four? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Woo!
orca.
Already. Uh-oh. It's all right. You can still win if you sink on the starting line. All the way from Colorado, folks. All the way from Colorado. And South Carolina. All right, any more unlimiteds coming? Any more unlimiteds? All right.
Oh no, looks like they're sinking out there already.
Any more unlimited boats coming? All right.
Comes the unicorn.
All right, here comes our last participant in unlimited class.
Tipped over.
All right, folks. Line up on the starting line. Everybody's here. There's the field, folks. All past skippers. Step out of the way, please. All right, unlimited.
This one's already a shark fin in the water.
There we go. Here we go. Good balance. Good balance. This is the sailboat race. Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Put your
the bottom
hit,
came
tail,
off.
Pose. Anything.
Back in action.
All right, we've got some collision up in the front of the ring. Spread out, folks, spread out. Oh no, our pirate space folks is out.
Oh boy.
Something returning from outer space has fallen into that reactor bay. The SS Minnow is taking the lead.
I know I wish the name of it.
Fools Regatta, Jamestown, Rhode Island.
I found it.
And how long you been doing this?
Greg Hunter, and this is my fifth year as Chief Fool.
Great. And how did you get into this?
I started doing this with my brothers probably 20 some odd years ago, then moved on with my kids, and then for some crazy reason I was put in the running to be the Chief Fool.
Great. So you participated in this yourself too?
We have won, we have sunk, we have done all classes.
Great. Great. What is the best boat you've ever seen? What the most unique boat?
Oh my gosh, it's so hard to pick, honestly. They are just so... One of the ones I remember very much so was a two-decker made out of love seats. A father-daughter team, two dads, two daughters, double-decker. We all thought it was going to tip over, and they nailed it. They
Great.
Flew down the line.
Great. What is the oldest person you've had and the youngest person you've had that you can recall?
Oh, good question. I believe that must have been last year. We had three generations, grandparents' 50th wedding anniversary. All three generations participated, and I think their youngest is probably single digits.
Excellent. Excellent. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.